contract through 2024 and has roughly $8 million remaining on his contract, raising many questions for fans and taxpayers.
How much is Arizona State going to be on the hook for? And is Ray Anderson intentionally muddying the definition of this dismissal in order to help out a former client?
The two go way back.
Matt!
A Stanford and Harvard educated lawyer was
an Matt.
Former agent when Herm was an NFL coach. A fact that I have long remembered.
It seemed like a buddy-buddy, hiring, and probably shouldn't happen in the first place.
We wanted to get answers about if Herm, the highest...
They totally cut me out.
...would the remainder of his contract.
We got to ask you about the contract. There are a lot of questions that were unclear yet.
This is his day. I know it is, but you're a part of this, sir.
I think people are wondering, with your background as a lawyer, what does that look like from a contract standpoint with Mr. Edwards? Are you able to comment on that at all?
We're not just telling you. This is Coach.
This Coach. It's not mutually exclusive, sir. Two things can happen at the same time.
While we never got that straight answer from Anderson or ASU, students want one.
I'm a student that pays tuition here, and I don't want to pay him to do nothing. I think that they should be more honest.
With ASU Athletics, we'll probably pay him the full, but you shouldn't get paid the full. If they're going to do anything, it should be public, and it should be known to the public. It shouldn't get swept under the rug.
Of course, a big question is,
NCAA. Nice.